It's Nick Jr.'s play-along time, and we're playing with glue.